Hi guys, Martino007 here. We will continue on with Uncharted 3. Drake's Deception right now. So this is a... Yeah, you just have to bear with me. I have to see if I can get this thing right. Oh, this way it works. This way it work. Oh god, man. Damn, I can't get any of this shit right. Wishing to watch it like this. Oops. Sorry. I didn't mean to do that. Let's go anyway. I don't know. We'll go from here. You gotta have to watch it like that, folks. Sorry, I don't know how to. I don't know why it's not getting straight. Yeah, we can't even do this. What the hell?
Every last drop.
Take what you get. Stop.
Oh, this one. Fire's coming up. We gotta go. We gotta get the hell out of here. When are you gonna move to the Philippines? Good. Oops, my bad. It's a bad idea that. I think you're supposed to, climb up here or something. Now. Oh my god, I've seen this guy before. It's a tall British white dude again. Shit. This one. Linux.
Seem to forget. I got 25 years on you.
I saw you strong as an ox.
Anyway, it's a hurry. I think we're in there.
We almost were.
I gotta say, I'm losing the plot here. Remind me again why we're doing this.
No. If you're geared up for one of your "I'm too old for this" speeches, spare me.
Mate, these guys are playing for keeps.
Yeah, so? What, you're just gonna roll over for them?
Nobody's talking about rolling over.
Then quit acting like you're ready to lay down and die, all right?
Listen, I've had your back for 20 years. I'm not going anywhere. Obviously. I just want to make sure we're doing this for the right reasons. You got your pride all tangled up in this thing. It's making you reckless.
Of course we miss for the right reasons. Dennis.
You're gonna get yourself killed. Probably get us all killed.
Oh no.
What?
Cutter and Chloe. Sully, if we were fucked.
Shit, chances are they were too. We gotta work.
Yeah.
Get to Syria fast. I hope you remember where we left the car. Because I am completely turned around.
Syria. Here we are. La noche siguiente. Ah, what does that mean?
Still can't reach
you. You should have lost it.
Something is definitely not right.
How long ago was this place open?
We got a few more hours before the tour buses start showing up.
And we got a hustle.
You know, Mariposa's butterfly. La Mariposa. La Mariposa.
Okay. So
La Mariposa.
Here. Yeah. So honestly,
Men with Mary.
We got the element of surprise. It's not wasted. Right. So, sneak in. You find out where they're holding Chloe and Cutter. If they're holding them. Let's have full sight. I'm just saying, these guys don't seem like the hostage taking type. Let's just go with best case scenario for now, okay? We rescue Cutter and Chloe. The four of us just sneak back out.
Right. Sneak back out.
It could happen.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, let me put up closer. That should be good. The Citadel. Chapter 8.
Up this way.
You check it out. I'll wait here.
Let's sit tight.
Yes.
Come on up, Sully. It's clear.
Yeah.
I'll climb up and around. I'll let you in if it's safe.
All right.
Oh shit.
You okay?
Yeah. Close up.
I got time. This guy's ass. Never mind. Yeah, so he needs to get in.
Come on, it's clear.
What the hell you been doing?
The usual.
Kick some ass, huh? Oops. Oh well. I want this weapon.
Come on, help me with this.
I don't.
Come on, this way.
You better hurry it up.
Hurry it up for what?
Sully, over here. Right, back up.
All these stuff.
Hey, check it out.
What are you doing? You're supposed to go in that thing. Oh, crap. My bad. Okay.
Lower me down.
Thanks.
Down there? Right, give me a sec. I'll check it out. Back up, I'll shoot the lock.
This place out? This is a wall.
Come on. Sully, help me up. This place is crawling with agents. Chloe and Cutter could be in real trouble.
Where the hell could they be?
Response.
We're rescuing you?
From what?
I thought you were captured.
Or worse.
Wait, why?
Talbot ambushed us at the chateau. It's a trap.
You figure they must have followed you, too?
Well, yeah, they're definitely here.
Yeah, no kidding.
So you might want to think about keeping it down a little.
What happened to you two? We've been trying to reach you for over 24 hours.
It's six.
I need to fill up my minutes. You're using a prepaid phone? My U.S. contracts are a complete ripoff.
What? Mine's broken.
Again? Forget about it. You'll never guess what you've discovered. I've got it all in here. Not only did Elizabeth's spy network stretch all the way over here, but they were all part of some sort of hermetic secret society. The British Occult Secret Service, the School of Night, the Hellfire Club, the Order of the Golden Dawn, they're all connected.
That's not on.
So John Dee
and Francis Wilson, Walter Raleigh, and even your mate Drake, they were all in on it.
Okay, I don't need to see this. I'm sure you've seen it already.
We should be able to find our way into the crypts with this clue. The entrance has got to be hidden here someplace.
There, that's the highest tower.
Okay.
So we just need to make our way across.
Shit, bugs.
Get down.
Now what?
The only way to the tower is through them.
Great. Whatever happened to that sneak in, sneak out plan?
You know, we can't quit now. Yeah, not when we're so close. Come on, we'll find a way around them.
Oh, two guys down. So I'll do it. Oh shit. Okay. Yep. Fuck off, bitch.
This way. Come on. Not here. Hey, keep us covered, all right?
Yeah, we'll just hurry it up, lads, okay?
We're sitting ducks out here.
Look, the correcto.
Well, the Crusaders would have hidden the entrance to the crypt somewhere in plain sight. Look, the same symbol appears on Drake's map, right next to this.
Thank you. Oh.
Use the scope, mate.
I will.
Well, how do I see?
If you're not going to use the scope, give it back. I'll find it.
I'm going to use it. I found it. All right, now let's see where you find that entrance. It should be directly below the North Star.
Got it.
There it is.
Well, that's it. You can play inside, all right?
Guys!
Yeah, just a minute.
See you, mental.
Look out!
Gotta go.
Run for it!
Vamos, rápido!
What the hell's wrong with these guys? They're destroying this place!
There! There's a wire! We can zip right across!
No fucking wire!
Damn it. Oops, sniper time. Let me shoot this guy real quick.
Incoming!
Okay, now.
We
gotta do it quick.
Damn, these guys don't give up.
They sure don't. That's two down, right? What the fuck? Fuck me. I'm gonna shoot this guy first.
No.
Damn. Damn, I died this.
Somebody grab that rifle.
I guess I will.
Incoming.
There's no. I don't have. I'm
coming.
Don't give up!
Move up.
Oh? I think you too, but I just knew it.
Oh,
this
is what I just... Sniper! There's a sniper, dude.
Guys, don't give up!
That's right. I'm gonna go over here. I know they're all everywhere, but who cares? I'm gonna shoot this guy real fast. There's more coming. I think we're good, right? Anyone else needs to be shot? Now's the time. Oh, that's...
Ready? Charlie's taller. There we go. That's perfect. Just one guy down. And I don't know how many left. We just have to keep going. Me. Did you saw it? He just teleported down there from back from here to down there. How did he do that? Ah, bitch. Okay. As quickly as possible. Oh.
Good gun. Oh, I gotta get this gun right here. See, if I put this on max, the highest ability, I would die a lot. And you'll see me being very aggressive and pissed off. Come on, Charlie. Let's go. I think we're done, right? This should be it. I think there's more. I'm gonna shoot those guys in the face. I guess this way. Yeah, it's this way. Is it? Hello? Come on out! Yeah, I guess that's that. That's not. Yeah, I think it's down here. Check down here. Not yet. Might have been from this way. This way. I think. My home's not gonna be in here. Nah. Fuck him. I'll try. It's just fish and chips, right? Yeah, that's about all for UK. It's known for fish and chips. Be home. UK. Okay. We sell meat, fish and chips. It's British. Oh, damn, there's no, there's
no. Yeah, that's the original.
You did! I just heard shooting. Where are you? I'm right here. Okay, there's one. Oops, I don't like that. Oh, AK. Oops, AK, get the AK. AK. Am I gonna? I don't think so, man. Let me see. I don't know. I hear somebody. I don't know where it's coming from. This way? Or up here. Damn it! Stop doing that. Quit fooling around. Oh, I think it might be from up here. What happened? That's Charlie. That's not. Where the hell are you from? I think it's up here. I have to go back upstairs. So Charlie's waiting to make it clear. What? Well, I suggest you to quit it. Throw it. We're not shooting on them, so they know. Maybe it was him shooting it. I keep curious shooting. Dude, where is that shit coming from? Is that not here? Why do I have to make this Swedish exclusive? I gotta make this more wide. It's Swedish exclusive. No way. Well, this has to make sense. Something.